JNC, JNC. It's really hard to keep coming up with a new. Should I have like a typical intro? Hello, welcome to JNC Reacts. This is your presenter, Simon. Well, I haven't really done that. Yo, I'm sorry, actually. I haven't really kind of done that. I'm just assuming everybody knows me because, like, obviously it's only really people knowing me watching them. But Ning, Sai, Ning, Louis, Coco, Louis. Oh, that's confusing because of the camera. Anyway, not going to do too much of a pre-talk on this one because this is an epic.
Okay.
This is an epic.
Just going back on what you said, I don't think people are that fussed about a format.
No, probably not. It's a very informal
we're
setting.
Chilled. We're nice
yeah,
and chilled,
yeah. Yeah, we like to, just pick up a beer, but we can't because...
Come to see us live and it's a totally different
yeah,
story.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Tune into Black Country Radio in a few weeks. We'll do a plug for that one. Mm. We've gone on it and we're doing another acoustic set.
I'm buying a guitar tonight. I meant to do it last night, but we got... I got sidetracked. We ended up watching the Motley Crue movie.
The Dirt.
I was eating copious amounts of takeaway food.
The Dirt?
Yeah.
I wasn't that bothered about it, to be fair.
It's a good movie, I think.
I wasn't that bothered about it. I wasn't... But anyway, this one... 1992? Yeah. Epic.
Or 16. There's might not think it, but yeah.
There's a lot of stuff that's been ripped from this video to be used later. I think it was one of those flagship videos that like set a lot of standards and kind of set the tone for how a lot of people went in like, yeah, it's not really, we'll get into it because it's quite a long video and there's going to be quite a lot to probably comment on as we go through it. Like, subscribe, comment. We need comments. I need to know if this is actually working or not. So please comment.
Even if you just call me a dick, we already know it, but just do it
desperate
anyway. Desperate
for validation. I've bought a new microphone and everything. I've gone with the same so it looks the same because obviously we want the carryover. But yeah, this is an epic. So we're just going to get into it, guys, and you'll know it. You'll know it. You know and love.
Oh, well, I.
Yeah. I'm not too bothered about Guns N' Roses, to be honest, really, but... This video is quite a...
Just getting the Xanax down him before he starts.
Oh, God, yeah. Another one of his breakdowns. I've got no hope that this one's going to stay up with the algorithm, but we'll do it anyway.
Yeah. This is one, the solo absolutely sends a shiver down my spine.
Still to this day?
Yeah, still to this day, every time I hear it. Nothing lasts forever.
God, we've took a right dive off the cliff 30 seconds in. What do you think, Coke? Yeah. I mean, you could argue that this was the pinnacle of the band, was it? The highlight? Was this the classic lineup still?
It's probably the most amount they've ever spent on a video.
This is what I mean. It's. I was going to do the You Could Be Mine, but it's just going to be Terminator in it, so I thought...
It's a thing as well with Axl Rose or whatever. It's always seriously attractive women.
Yeah.
In the videos. Christ almighty.
We'll stop it when he gets to the wedding dressing in a bit because I like the wedding dress bit, but that's probably about 7 minutes ahead yet. We've got a lot of yeah to go yet. Oh, that well. Oh no, I didn't. I didn't think it was
that was his missus at the time, wasn't it?
Oh, was she some kind of Playboy model or something?
Yeah,
or...
that was his.
That's the dress I wanted you to have audio love. A dress like that. Do you want to rewind it back a bit? Because you've got the legs for that.
It's a bit short.
Yeah, you got the legs for that. Well,
there we go.
I mean, classy.
Yeah.
I mean, essentially, it's a mini skirt with a back of it.
I like it though. I like it. She still looks quite innocent, don't you think?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Oh. I think you should wear a wedding dress like that to like a friend's wedding. Really upstage the cow.
My daughter's not getting married in a dress like that, I know that much. Not on my watch.
Not on my watch. Yeah. 90s. The 90s girls, because they were more natural before all the crazy. What were they all look the same now with the fish lips and the...
Yeah, the fish bogus. Lips, big tits.
Yeah.
Hashtag.
Oh, we've been there. The Rainbow. I've been there.
Legendary bar.
Really, really good, wasn't it, though? Really good bar, the Rainbow. Get away with anything in there. Love it.
You can get this now, would you?
Nah.
Completely.
They're banning it.
Advocating smoking all over.
Yeah, yeah, they're banning it. Yeah, it's going anywhere. Yeah, absolutely everywhere. This is it. This is...
filth.
Yeah. You've got to look...
In public as well. It's disgusting.
I think we should get some backing. Like a female choir backing singer. He's saying, are you promising to turn up for the gig on time, Axel? Will you be there on time? Will you not cause a... Oh.
Yeah, I did that at my brother's wedding. Forgot, like, made it look like I didn't know where the rings were. Oh, got them here. Here they are.
God.
Duff McKayan's holding them.
Oh, God, yeah. Sat on the plane back to Seattle with Kurt Cobain, didn't he? That's his story, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, he did, yes.
Apparently.
And he says...
When he broke out of rehab.
That's in Slash's book, that is. Oh, yeah. They said that if they could have kept him... after, as soon as they landed, went through the airport, they were trying to get him to go to the rehab with them. They were on the way there.
No, no, he was on his own. He was flying back home,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah, they were with him, and they literally were like... They said in Slash's book, if we could have kept hold of him, he said, but he just disappeared. He just went. He was there 1 minute, and he left. But they were going to physically take him to rehab.
Oh, this is where Slash goes walking up onto that.
This is it, yeah.
The scene, isn't it?
As you would, yeah.
I don't think you do that enough, just walk out of a church in leather.
Go on, Slash.
What's he plugged into? Do you reckon that church is a speaker?
Yeah, but it's Hollywood, isn't it?
Yeah, you don't need it. Some crazy camera work there.
So I'm like this. When I'm watching movies, I'll just straight away pick and go, well, that guitar won't work, it's not even connected to anything.
I don't think your back would allow you to do that stance now, though, would it?
Yeah. Well, I'd try. With a few Cocodamols, yeah, I'd give it a go.
Cocodamol, oh, that's your name.
Mind you, that was years ago, I'm on the hardcore stuff now.
Yeah, Tramadol.
Strictly codeine.
Oh, God, oh, God. That's a name for an album, isn't it?
Strictly codeine.
Yeah, that's going to be the next one.
Take them, not at least I'm not chopping them up and snorting them.
It's one way to get your wedding paid for, though, isn't it? Just say, yeah, I need a music video, need a wedding scene.
Good idea.
Yeah, yeah. Get your wedding paid for. That, I believe, is I-65. Gibson Les Paul. I don't even know what year it is.
Les Paul custom. No, it's not a custom.
Well, I think we're both just enjoying the moment there. Are you? Is it the solo?
It's cracking, isn't it? It's, you don't stand the test of time, this song and video will. Totally.
You could give some technical specifications to the particular key that he's playing that in.
They tune to a normal tuning.
Normal tuning. Oh, we're an emotional wedding. Even the wedding cake was in tears. Yeah.
All goes south in a bit.
Yeah. When the rain starts.
There is a bit in this one that I think it might be Duff or somebody else, but they, when it starts peeing it down, they hide under the table.
Rock and roll.
Yeah.
We'll turn up weather permitting.
Oh, here we go. Kids spotted it.
Oh, yeah.
One of them jumps over the cake.
This is a show.
There you go. Look, Duff just gets under the table.
Where he dropped his bag.
Is this it where somebody goes over the cake? There we go.
That's
straight through it.
That would have been a great scene to film.
There's the significance. Look, the red wine. That'll be the blood.
Oh, of death. Course. Signalism. I like it.
There she is in the open coffin.
Oh.
Still looks hot when she's dead.
Did she die?
Yes, she died.
How?
How many times have you seen this video?
I've probably never made the relevance to it. How did she die? What did she die?
Well, they do say it's bad luck, isn't it? If anything, if the bride and groom come off the top of the cake, it's bad luck. So whoever that was that died through the cake, it's his fault.
I think we need to... do we need to rewind back to the start of that solo?
Do you think
people would have been really building up to that and saying, shut the hell
amazing.
Up?
Amazing.
But do you think people would have, do, you know, what do you reckon?
Like, too late,
I mean,
now.
Did we talk through it too much, guys, and wrecked it? Well,
hello.
Louis thought so. It is like a movie, isn't it?
Literally is. Wedding and a funeral, all in one.
Have you seen this video before, Audio Law? Have we supported for you by talking all the way through it? Well, I was going to happily do it. Rewind.
No, that's fine. All you got to do is just put Planet Rock on. It'll be on there in about 10 minutes.
It's it.
We haven't actually had you go
No. We'll find out in a bit. I don't think you maybe need to know. Maybe you just need to know life shit sometimes. Oh, no one
that's
caught
good,
it.
That's good, I like that. That's
no one
good.
Caught it.
That's good, nobody caught it now. It turned into a red roses on the top of the coffin.
Not even the fat girl that appears out of nowhere usually, even though she hasn't got a boyfriend.
Where do they come from?
They just appear, mate.
They haven't even been invited.
No,
they just turn
no,
up,
no.
They?
Yeah, every wedding has to have one. I think the bride...
It's like a profession.
I think
that's what some girls do.
I think what the bride does is to absolutely make sure that she's not upstage. She always finds a fat friend. What does that say?
Based on a short story, Without You by Del James.
Oh, so, right. So there's a bit of... Oh, I don't think I've ever seen that part. Right. Epic. That was an epic.
Absolutely.
I'd say I'm not particularly fussed about Guns N' Roses. Not originally or the reforming, really, to be honest.
License to print money, that is.
Yeah, I mean, you know, they've... I think we were in LA just before they reformed, because we went to the Troubadour, and obviously we weren't there for that, but I'm sure that it wasn't long after. The Troubadour was a crazy like venue. It's like right out the way in West Hollywood, and it's like, I mean, for a reforming, I suppose it's where they used to play like years and years before. But
with Motley Crue on the Hollywood Strip.
No, they were on Sunset One.
Sunset Strip.
The Troubadour was a bit further away from that, like in the Yeah, I mean, yeah, it set lots of precedents on it, that video, though. A lot of people have...
Told you there'd be a fight.
Oh.
There's literally going to be a fight.
Oh, shit.
You go in. Just come here. Stop being just silly. I was going underneath my legs. Look.
She likes going... She likes it when you open... Like, she goes in between. Laura calls it the nook.
When I open my legs, I have that effect on people. And animals, as you can see.
Oh. Right, we'll just get into like dog reaction videos. I think it'll be more fun and cute.
Ow!
Oh,
you just want to play, don't you?
She can smell food. That's what it is. November Rain. I could probably quiz you on this rather than having to say it.
Yeah,
so,
let's do that instead of stats. Just ask me some random questions about it, see if I can answer them.
So, what month was it released?
November.
Actually, funnily enough. No, February.
Okay.
What was the album?
Usual Illusion 1.
Usual Illusion 1. Yeah, yeah. What would you say? Yeah, okay, we'll see how close. What would you say the length of the song is in minutes and seconds?
6 minutes 58.
No. Nearly closer with the seconds. 8 minutes 57.
Oh, really? Blimey. It's an epic, isn't it?
Who is the credited songwriter?
Axl Rose.
That's it?
Just Axl Rose.
Just him?
Yeah.
Just him. Right, okay. So, peaked at number 3 for 2 weeks in 1992, making it Guns N' Roses' 6th and last top 10 hit.
Interesting.
Top 10 for 10 weeks on the Hot 100 for 30 weeks. The song also peaked at number 9 in Germany, remained at the chart for 51 weeks. Like back in the day when you really could rely
51 weeks, that's almost a year.
That's what I mean, like when you could actually be... Number two in Austria at the end of the year chart. It was included in the ARIA, which I haven't got the breakdown of the abbreviation, which I believe is the American Recording Institute or something included in the ARIA's year-end charts in two consecutive years, 92 and 93. Right. A similar situation took place in New Zealand, where the song peaked at number 7 but stayed in the top 20 for 24 non-consecutive weeks. So it's just a casual, consistent burner. A consistent burner is what we'll call that one. And yeah, fill some gaps. I've just got to read this paragraph.
What's it say there about that? Yeah, I'm just reading. What's that say there?
It's just saying that that's the wedding dress from the image. The short story portrays a rock star struggling to come to terms with the loss of his girlfriend who died by suicide, brackets gunshot, after he repeatedly strayed from their relationship. Well, I don't. Can you say you can't say the SUICID? Can you? You can't on a lot of...
You read it out. I think we should be fine.
Yeah, I don't think you're allowed to say
that
it.
We just do lots of things like that. If anybody is struggling with any those kind of issues, especially men, because it's rife at the moment, men's mental health is just stupid.
Well, that's... usually like to rip the piss,
anything
but...
anything like that, that you can do anything like that. Yeah, seek help. Go get help. Yeah. Everything is out there. Yeah. And if you can't seek help immediately, just... speak to somebody. If you've not got friends and family, just speak to a random person in the street, and I guarantee it will make you start feeling better.
I wish I'd have read that before I read that. If you get
it's
me
fine,
on
you'll
that
be
one,
right,
yeah,
it's cool.
Yeah. Well, it happens. It's Axl Rose. I'm sure it was going to be. Well, I think she's still alive though. So you know, like it was only a story, kids. It was only thing. Epic.
And on that bombshell.
Yeah, I know. Maybe I think the Stat Time's going to have like a discretion warning, isn't it? That's if it stays up. I think November Rain's going to be heavily heavily pushed by the algorithms on that one. That was November Rain. That was JNC Reacts. That was an epic. This was Louis. That was Ning. And that's a Rode microphone. Audio Law?
Hello.
Well, see, she's gone sad now because she didn't know what the song was about. Ah, balloons. That's a way to cheer everybody up. Like, subscribe, comment, and tune in soon.
Catch you later.
Bye.